Today we will discuss about the JAM Physics 2018 question paper. Here the question is from classical mechanics. A particle of mass m is moving in a circular orbit of x equals to this and y equals to this as observed in an inertial frame S1. Another inertial frame S2 moves with uniform velocity v equals to omega r I cap with respect to S1. So S1 and S2 are related by Galilean transformation such that origins coincide at t equals to 0. So the magnitude of the angular momentum of the particle at t equals to 2 pi by omega as observed in S2 about its origin is expressed as this. This is the angular momentum of the particle at t equals to 2 pi by omega. Then x is what? So in S1 frame, this is given in the question. Here S1 frame x equals to this and y equals to this. So r equals to, we can write in S1 frame r equals to x I cap plus y j cap. X is r cos omega t I cap and y is r sin omega t j cap. So now v equals to dr dt. So this is minus ddx of cos x means minus sin x. So minus r omega sin omega t I cap and ddx of sin means cos x. So plus r omega cos omega t j cap. This is the v. So velocity of the particle in S dash frame. Here another inertial frame S2 moves with a uniform velocity v equals to omega r I cap with respect to S1. So the velocity of another inertial frame in S2, the velocity of particle, the velocity of particle in S2 in another inertial frame, this v dash is equals to v minus omega r j cap. Here this is given, this is omega r I cap, sorry, here this is omega r I cap. As this is with respect to S1, so we take this v dash is equals to v minus omega r, this is I cap. So v means here this is r omega sin omega t I cap plus r omega cos omega t j cap. This is the v minus omega r I cap. So now we can write this as, for I cap component we have this r omega minus omega r is common. So 1 plus sin omega t into I cap plus r omega cos omega t into j cap. This equals to minus omega r. Here we have this is minus omega r I cap and this is plus omega r j cap. In S2 frame r is, in S2 frame, in S2 frame R vector is equals to R dash vector is equals to R vector minus omega RT I cap. In S2 frame, R dash is equals to R minus omega RT I cap. So here this is R dash is equals to capital R into cos omega T minus omega T into I cap. This is the I cap component, and the J cap component is R sin omega T J cap. This is the R sin omega T J cap. So at T equals to 2 pi by omega, we have at T equals to 2 pi by omega. Here also, this is sin 2 pi means 0, and here cos 2 pi is 1. So this is minus omega r I cap, and this is plus omega r j cap. And here also at T equals to 2 pi by omega, at T equals to 2 pi by omega, we can write this R vector dash is equals to capital R into 1 minus 2 pi into I cap. Here sin 2 pi means 0, and here cos 2 pi means 1, and this is 2 pi, 1 minus 2 pi into I cap. So here the angular momentum is given. So the angular momentum expression, angular momentum can be written as L equals to R cross MV. R cross MV. So R is here, this is R dash. Here this is R dash cross MV dash. So R dash means R into 1 minus 2 pi into I cap cross M into V dash means this. V dash means this. So this is minus omega r I cap plus omega r j cap. So this equals to m r into 1 minus 2 pi omega r k cap. Here if we take the cross product of to this, then we get this value. So mod of L is equals to, so mod of L is equals to m omega square, m omega r square. Here this is m omega r square 2 pi minus 1. So x equals to, so x equals to here 2 pi minus 1 is equals to 5.28. This is the x. X equals to 2 pi minus 1. The value of this is 5.28. So this is the answer for this question. So if you have any query regarding this question, you can contact us or WhatsApp us in this number. This is 98367. This is 98367-93076. You can WhatsApp us or contact us in this number. So that's all for today. Thank you.